One of the best things about doing experiments as an undergrad is the joy of discovery, especially when you discover something yourself.
When you're actually in the lab working on something that has no clear answer, you get a greater appreciation for how the whole process works. Managed to create a system where you can levitate objects for a long period of time.
And we also managed to achieve stable levitation, not only vertically, but also radially. So these particles would stay at the center of the chamber for a long period of time. We're talking about hours, and perhaps even longer.
One day, Frankie realized there is some kind of a piece of something that millimeter in size, somehow levitating our machine. It turns out just a piece of lint getting into the chamber. So from this kind of accidental observation, we realized our machine can do much more.
To run the experiment, we open up the chamber and put ceramic particles onto the bottom plate.
And then we close the chamber up again, and then we use the vacuum pump to pump the system down to a really low pressure.
And then we pour liquid nitrogen onto the top plate to cool it down to minus 200 degrees Celsius.
The bottom plate is being kept at room temperature. These two plates are being separated by 1 centimeter, so you have a 200 degree difference over this really small gap.
We then vibrate the bottom of the system so that some particles are kicked up.
When these particles get ejected to the middle of the chamber, the heat flow kicks in and then it counteracts gravity, which leads to the levitation of these particles.
If you can levitate one piece of lint, you can also levitate two, or three, or four. And then you can imagine you can levitate a two-dimensional material that is, say, a fabric. But with a better understanding, we can make the levitation force stronger.
We did the experiment hundreds of times. We have to be very meticulous to make sure that our result is correct.
I feel really fortunate to get published as an undergrad, because in a sense, it signifies that your research is valuable to the scientific community.